Richard Nugent, Earl of Westmeath, erected this monument for the interring of himself and his successors, which is important because they never think anything's going to change, and also for his, in special memory of Mary, his wife, right, in Westmeath, the Duchess, Countess of Westmeath. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And then that's their family crest.
That's the Nugent crest,
yes.
Yeah.